You are amazing. I mean, you're literally amazing. I mean, I couldn't even contemplate going back to work. I mean, you're actually superwoman.
Well,
No, I think the problem with me going back to work is that I just love my kids too much.
I love my kids as well. It's
I know,
just
but I really love my kids. I'd die for my kids. Superwoman. Oh. You know, I'm doing that thing where I show the children how lucky they are and how there are poor people in the world sort of thing. Well, the other day I took them to a food bank.
Really? Wow.
Yes, I know. Anyway, it was amazing. I mean, the people there were so nice and the stuff they had was fantastic. Yes, tempted to pick up a few things myself. It's mainly cans. Anyway, couldn't stay too long as I suddenly realized that there was a queue of people behind me, and I was like, oh no, sorry. I mean, it was hysterical. I'm not in the queue. But you know, it was so sad, you know, so sad. Oh, that's not coconut milk. Well, you'd better have a bloody good excuse. I moved on to the red half an hour ago. Sorry? Yes, this is his wife. Sorry, who is this? What happened? Sorry, yeah, I'm still here. Is he okay? I'll be right there. Thank you. Lucy. Morning, I think. No, Luce. Try and stay awake, yeah? Keep your eyes open. I know. What would you rather eat? Chicken tikka masala or a big massive roast?
Monster munch on the side. And Mr. Whippy for afters.
Flake?
Flake.
Would you rather sneeze muesli or cry porridge?
You're a twat. You know I'm allergic to it.
Sorry.
Would you rather he killed us now? Or we stay here forever?